Yo guys, DJ Eric B with some more classic salsa dura. I'm gonna spin a track for you from this band right here, Impacto Crea. There's a little story behind this band. Back in 1968, Jose Juan Garcia founded Hogares Crea. These were like houses that they put up for drug and alcohol addicts. It was free. The only thing that they pretty much required from the addicts that were in there, that they were, it was a religious institution, so they had to go to church and all that stuff. They had to do like good deeds for the community, washing cars. They sold cookies and all that stuff to get some money in there. In return, they got treatment for their addictions. Hogares Crea was also to educate people about drug and alcohol addiction. So it was really a good thing, free for all. Nowadays, it's pretty much it's all over the world, but like I said, it started out in Puerto Rico. Back in the 70s, drug use was not uncommon, as with all musicians, but it was not uncommon at all with salsa musicians at all. It was love, power, and all that stuff, flower power. So a lot of those guys were doing dope and became addicted to. There's a lot of pictures out there of Ismael Rivera Maelo, that he's been strung out like crazy. Hector Lavoe, you know, he was one of the famous addicts, I guess, and he ultimately died from HIV complications from his drug addiction. Anyways, long story short, back in the 70s, in Hogares Crea were a whole bunch of salsa musicians. Frankie Hernandez, the lead singer from Bobby Valentin, was in there. These guys got together and started out as this group, Impacto Crea, to educate the people with their music. And the lyrics has a lot of religious lyrics. There's lyrics about everyday problems, about their addiction, all that stuff. So it's pretty interesting. On this album right here, there were two invited cantantes, Cheo Feliciano, who also did his part in the Druggy Druggies, and Adalberto Santiago, the former sonero, lead sonero from Rey Barreto. So the track that I'm going to spin for you is called Guarda. Sorry it took so long, long intro, but I hope you like it anyway. Here we go, Impacto Crea, enjoy, Guarda.